Sonnet of the Skin.
Sonnet of the Skin.
My, how the passion drips from this succulent rose. How it knows, for once, recalled.
Here she comes.
Intoxicating to the senses, abandoning all defenses, to drown all thine love within mine kiss. Nerve endings alive, souls and flesh collide, how they dive strong and erect, pulsating with electricity, all knowing and direct. What is this beneath the finest silk, dripping droplets like human milk, so pure and ripe to the touch? How the fabric trembles within desire, flesh and soul on fire, craving so very much. Is this my skin, or heaven's tempting sin? My heart how it gathers, how it drapes, of desire's finest costume in lace, stimulates this plume of sin. Peeling slowly the lover's ripened grape. Oh, the sumptuous skin from where this all begins, as our universe. This I hear within passion's tempting ear.
Break it down, break it down.
The whisperings of the blackened night. Oh, so softly he bellows aloud to the innocent morning light. The darkness far too proud, victorious, this warrior's fight. Beyond reproach or fear, the lover's promised tear, like a shooting star subsides. All we seek before we die. Oh, what is this? The whispers of tomorrow's song, for the melody still sounding wrong. Sorrow of longing morrows within passion's fist. Falling headlong from the fragments condemned us to stagnant of whence we once belonged. Tender and oh so tantalizing before me this connection. Swirling and fantasizing, the velvet tongue thus has begun to rise up in resurrection. The holy curse or the divine erection? What is this within the loins of love? A velvet universe has done her worst in passion's bedroom and high above. In mounting elations beyond all flesh and blood sensations. Breaking love's unfeeling curse. Life's eternal fountain, atop two glorious mountains, in rhythms how it flows. The nectar, oh so sweet divine, the creator, how he must know, by turning my water into wine. Alas, his secret shows. Passion in all her fury and anger ignites, where once laid my bone and flesh, tis now a soul so bright. Temptress and all consuming, the gods above are looming, these lovers above all others, alas, embraced by light. Oh, from my trembling and wanting fingers, beams of light caress my secret gateway to heaven above. humbled by this love, now open to confess. Though none of which I speak this night, high treason, sin, or crime, more truth in all her reason and might, this love begins sublime. So what is this beneath my flesh, which condemns my soul to torment? The constant kiss fate's doomed to miss, for love, alas, not dormant. The magic key I thought to be, lost to the valley of heartache. Alas, it's found by yet another, the sorcery of this new lover. Romancing. Oh, my soul. Which I pose, thus exists the answers within. The soul thus always feels a note, this prize of love.